Sakamoto case. The way you cracked it was pure genius. Your dedication is legendary, and that's why I knew you were the right person to reach out to. I've got this strange situation at my place that's been keeping me up at night.
Well, Colton, I appreciate the kind words. Nice to meet you. Now, tell me, what's going on?
It's about Mrs. Susan, like I mentioned in the evening. The lady helping my pregnant fiance, Kaylee, and me around the house. We brought her in because she seemed very lonely. She's practically family, living right next to our house. About a week ago, she disappeared, gone. Not answering calls, missing her usual hours.
Disappeared for a week? Yeah, that's definitely cause for concern. Anything unusual about her behavior before she vanished?
Yeah, that's the thing. She started acting strangely, calling us by different names, humming these bizarre tunes. It really freaked out Kaylee. She went to stay with her parents for a bit. I couldn't just leave Mrs. Susan alone. I thought maybe it's dementia or something. Can you look into it, Detective? Oh, and don't worry about Bashka. Hopefully, she'll still be sleeping when I get back in a few hours. But I gotta warn you, she can be one noisy little girl sometimes.
I understand, Colton. I love dogs, and I'll start an investigation right away. You go be with Kaylee. And about the money, don't worry. You'll find Mrs. Susan. She's been like a grandmother to you two, right?
Absolutely, Detective. She's been like family. We don't have much, especially after buying this house. But Mrs. Susan means everything to us, you know? Well, I'm heading straight to Kaylee's parents now. Please, give me a call as soon as you find out anything. We're really worried about her.
Thank you.
much like my place. Really burnt carburetors. Like something's been burning here. Thank you. Sound of a child. Probably the client's fiance. But why is it written here? How long do I have to wait? Different date, same ultrasound. This time it says the truth will come out soon. I have a feeling this case is closely tied to the client's fiancé. Child they didn't tell me about? Interesting. These drawings are unsettling. Another child victim? God, please no. I can relate. I hope everything works out for them. It's so hard to be young these days.
Not now. I have other things to do. I'd better get back to it.
Weird symbol. I wonder if it could relate to the case. The same symbol.
fucking way. If I have to chase down a password for another 2 hours again, I'm out.
Thank you. Kaylee home? Have you fixed her cam yet? I was thinking we could have a little, you know, hour time while she's away.
Oh, hey, Bella. Yeah. Kaylee's with her parents tonight. What's up?
Seriously? You sound a bit off, babe. Is everything okay? I was really looking forward to seeing you.
Yeah, just a bit tired. You know, it's been a hectic day.
Tired, huh? You sure? You sound like something's up. I was really hoping to come over. What's the deal?
Just need a bit of downtime. Mrs. Susan is missing.
Mrs. Susanna is missing? You're being a bit vague, babe. I was really hoping to spend some alone time with you. What's the real story?
Look, it's just not a good night, and I need to take it easy. Can we catch up some other time?
Sure, but you're not fooling me. Why are you being so distant? We had plans, and now you're backing out?
Bella, it's not the right time. I promise, we'll make up for it. I need to go. Catch up later.
Kaylee won't be thrilled about this.
stay quiet for a sec, okay? I need to tell you something. So, I did some digging online, and guess what? Mrs. Suzanne died some time ago. 3 years to be exact. Isn't this crazy? I mean, why didn't we hear about it right when it happened? Why have you seen her this whole fucking time? Something is not right here. It's like someone wanted to sweep it under the rug or something. This is all so bizarre. I need some time to process this, and you should probably see a shrink or something. Unless this is some damn ghost business. I'm done. Don't try to reach out to me. I'm dead serious.
Thank you. Thank you. going on here?
I'm Detective White. Just conducting an investigation.
Detective, you say? What brings you to this house, making all this ruckus? Folks around here can't get a moment's peace.
My apologies, Sheriff. I'm here on behalf of the new residents, who requested an investigation into the disappearance of Mrs. Susan, the former occupant of this house.
Mrs. Susan? Bless her soul. She passed away 3 years ago. Why would anyone be poking around her old place now?
Well, Sheriff, sometimes these cases have a way of lingering. The new residents are concerned, and they just want some closure.
Closure, huh? Well, I reckon that's understandable. But what's with all the noise?
Yes, I'm afraid my investigation can get a bit noisy at times. I'm just trying to leave no stone unturned, you know?
I suppose I understand. But if you don't mind me asking, why now? Why all this fuss over Mrs. Susan after all these years?
It's my duty to follow up on any leads, Sheriff. Right now, my leads point me to this house.
Well, all right then. I'll leave you to it, Detective. But try to keep it down, will you? Don't need the whole town up in arms over some ghost story.
Thank you.
This fucking time, I won't let anyone escape.
I loved her, and she chose that scumbag. It's all her fault. Supposed to be mine, you hear? Mine! I've been tracking your every move the whole darn time. You've been snooping around here. Out of this. Now, you're gonna burn. Get the hell out of here. Get you. Burn this fucking house with you and all the evidence inside.